Why wait to say? At least I did in my way. Lie way too faced, but in my heart I understand. I made my move, and it was all about you. Now I feel so far removed. You are the one thing in my way. 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 I did in my way, lie way too faced, but in my heart I understand. I made my move, and it was all about you. Now I feel so far removed. You are the one thing in my way. 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 You are the one thing in my way.
With Lee Verner, coach of Broughty. 4-1 win today, great performance. Obviously went down early but came back straight away, and then a few passages there that you let him in the game, but most of the game you guys dominated, didn't really get troubled that much. How do you rate that first win for the season?
It's always good to start the season with a win. I mean, obviously they were a few players down and they got an early goal, but to our credit, a few new players, and it's a good test of character for them, and they came through with flying colours. So really, really happy with the way that the lads bounced back after conceding the goal and ran out the 90.
And what do you take out of that game for the rest of the season? Obviously, your season starts next week. What things do you need to work on to sort of, emulate what you did last year?
Yeah, as I said at the season launch, it's all about consistency, and I think everyone works on having a good squad, and you know, I think if everyone's fighting for spots, the intensity's there at training, and everyone creates that hunger from within the squad, and I think that's going to be important to get us through the season. But early on, it's all about consistency and hopefully getting some wins. And we're playing Coomera next week. We don't know what to expect from those guys. I think they've recruited a few new players, so it'll be a good game.
And obviously, the set pieces today were killers for you guys. Martinero, older he gets and still scoring goals, obviously that's got to help from defence. Is that something you guys have worked on, during the pre-season? Because it looked great today, the way you guys finished off those goals.
Yeah, look, when you've got guys like Luke that are very, very powerful in the air, it makes sense to utilise your strengths. We had a couple of routines that we've been working on, but there's a couple more up our sleeve as well.
All right, mate, cheers, thank you.
Thanks.
Just joined here with John Costello. Hard game today, mate. The first game of the FGC Cup. Obviously, 4-1 loss, disappointing, but happy to go ahead 1-0. Probably in that first 20-25 minutes, it was pretty even. You guys were getting into the game, and after that score, that second goal, you sort of, deflated a bit, but, depleted team today on the park. No disrespect to the fellas there, but obviously there was a lot of class missing today. How do you rate the boys' performance?
Yeah, look, it definitely plays a part having a full squad together for the game, and not having Davey here as well. You know, as much as you don't want to admit it, it plays a part in things. But we've got a lot of depth this year, mate, and so we went into the game really confident, to be honest with you. There's a lot of young boys that are in here that have come into the side that are fast and can play the ball around and move it really well. So, you know, we didn't know what we were capable of in the first 5 minutes, and we went out buzzing and banged that first goal. But yeah, it just sort of showed as the game wore on, there's a lot of experience with Broadbeach, so I credit to them, mate. They've got a good side that's been together a long time, and we're still working things out and building things for the year. We're really excited about the year, so we're not too disheartened, mate. It is disappointing to miss out and be knocked out straight away, but we're going to carry a lot of momentum into the season. We've had a good pre-season, we've worked hard, and we're excited for the year, mate. No worries about that.
Perfect. And that's what I was going to say. A lot of new fellas there, young kids there. Yeah. You know, they stood up. They played well. In passages there, you guys moving the ball around nicely, doing the triangles, overlap. It looked really good for, you know, guys that probably don't have that Premier League experience. So, you know, what is that moving forward going to help surface throughout the year with injuries or stuff that happened during the year?
Yeah, like anyone that's been around long enough knows that you need to have that depth to be able to get there to the end and keep that momentum. And we're starting off with a lot of depth, mate. Like, there's a lot of boys that have been around from last year, like I said, but these younger guys that are coming in, they've got a whole lot of energy, and the training sessions are just off the rails. The speed at the sessions, it's fantastic some nights. So it's just got to transfer onto the field, and that'll happen with experience throughout the year, and as they start to work their way into the side, and we build around them as well. So it's exciting, mate. We're ready to go. We're very keen for the season to start, but you know, there's the same it is with any team. Like, there were cracks there for them as well, and there were for us. They found us out and scored a few goals. So
cheers, mate. Thank you.
All right.